Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the procedure to set up a mobile hotspot in Windows 11. With Windows 11, you can easily share your Wi-Fi or 4G connection with the nearest devices by turning your Windows 11 laptop as a mobile router. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, without any further ado, here's how you can turn on mobile hotspot in Windows 11. Let's get started. First of all, turn on your Windows 11 laptop and tap on Windows icon, then search for Settings application. Open the Settings app and look for Network and Internet option. In here, choose Mobile Hotspot. Now, pick the connection that you would like to use as an hotspot. If your laptop is connected to Wi-Fi, then choose Wi-Fi from the drop-down menu, else Ethernet for wired connection. After that, toggle the mobile hotspot on. At this step, your mobile hotspot of Windows 11 should be functioning, but you can customize the properties of the broadcasted hotspot like you wish. To change Windows 11 hotspot settings, choose Edit next to the network properties within the mobile hotspot settings. In here, type the desired network name, password, choose the band that you wish to use and hit Save. That's it. Now take your smartphone or another laptop, then look for the network name that you just created. Enter the password to connect to the Windows 11 Wi-Fi mobile hotspot without using any third-party software. You can turn the power saving off if you don't want to turn off Windows 11 mobile hotspot when no devices are connected. Also, you can check the status of the connected devices right here. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.